Howdy. I made a video recently speaking about the proper way in putting a fuel line on a weed trimmer, but actually there is two ways to put a line on a weed trimmer. I took out the bottle, the fuel tank bottle, to show y'all the other method in putting a fuel line in. The video will be short, very short, because I would only do one line, for the other line is a return. If you are new to this video, please like, subscribe, and give the thumbs up if you find the video was helpful to you. I'm going to take out just one line. This morning I would only concentrate on replacing the supply line. I'll only concentrate on replacing this line. When buying a fuel line, if you buy a roll of fuel line, you'd get a long piece. So in that case, you would cut your line on an angle like this, and then you would push it in. But most times, buying a fuel line, you'll only get a short piece. You'll only get a short piece of line. How would you put that in? Because it comes with the fuel filter already on. How would you get that short piece of line in here? I bought a kit to show you all how to get the line. This is the kit. But this kit didn't come with the fuel filter on it. So I will put in the description the different since I have lines already, I will not tamper with these. This is all you need to get your fuel line in. It is a piece of wire. All you have to do is push the wire into the hole and fish it out here. You take the cable . Put a hole in it. Because trying to do it with the wire, it will be difficult. Then you get your end of your wire. And you fish it in. You fish it in like this, then the other end of the wire you pull. Simple as that. You pull it through and make sure you have it sitting all lined to the bottom of your gas tank. Then you cut your excess hose. Then you cut your excess hose. I'll cut it the same thing with this one. And that's all there is to it in replacing your fuel line for your weed eater. If you find this video was helpful, please give me the thumbs up. Everything I use here, I'll be placing in the description below. If you purchase one of the items, I'll get a small commission at no extra cost to you. Thank you. Until the next one.